Falk on first down. Pass is complete to Kyle Sweet. 469 career passing yards. Swings out again to Sweet. Sweet breaks a tackle down the sideline. And this time he'll get
Williams in the backfield.
Falk, little shovel pass to Williams, and that was two tackles on the season. Falk throws, completes the pass. Third and two. We welcome those of you now watching us on Fox. Falk is going to try to run for the first down, and he's not going to get there. Second down and 10. Falk dumps it off to Williams. And Williams, Luke Falk. The pass is complete, but took him down at 5. Play action, Falk rolling out to his right, dumps it off to Morrow, who's got some room. Morrow makes a nice move. Falk, the quick pass on the slants to Dev. Falk, now on the run, gets rid of it, off. Trying to answer that touchdown run of Bryce Love. Pressure coming off the corner. Falk gets rid of it while still up, even though he was getting hit. And third and 3. Falk, high throw, good catch. For the Cougars, the snow has stopped now. They fake the jet sweep. Falk now swings it out.
Could be a long ball. That's
on second and 10, handoff to Morrow. Morrow's got the hole. Morrow gets tackled. First and 10 from the 12. Falk to the end zone. Touchdown.
Big play.
On first down, Luke Falk.
Three-man rush.
Dancing with some time. Going down the field. Has a man open. Completes it to the... Held by Sean Mannion. Will he get it here to Jamal Morrow? He does. Morrow. 100 career yards and continues to add to it. The handoff to Wicks. Gerard Wicks can't get through the tackle. Falk rolling out to his right. Flag is thrown. Throws the end zone. It's incomplete.
Our total.
Falk. Another flag is thrown. Could be another hold. Lucky. Falk with plenty of time, throws over the middle to Kyle Sweet. Falk taking the shot to the end zone.
We should still stay here.
Yeah.
Falk from his end zone. Comes to his favorite target right now. Hand off, slipping is Jamal.
November in the pool.
Pressure coming, the handoff. Trying to get that first down is tying the Pac-12 record set by Matt Barkley. On first down, he comes out throwing. Falk forced out of the pocket. Throws low, completes the pass so far today. Falk, pressure coming. Falk still up, able to get rid of it. That's the second
Steelers here. Another five-man rush.
Falk down the sideline to Tavarius Martin again. Another big
10th play of the drive here.
Falk. Three-man rush.
Falk dancing around, buying time, takes the shots, and he took a shot from the 24.
Somebody got in the middle of the field, he's wide open.
Falk gets hit again, throws it up to the end zone. It's all-time Pac-12 leader. Luke Falk down the sideline, incomplete, looking in fourth down conversions. Falk throws, picked off, intercepted by Okereke. Going the other way, Okereke to the end zone, touchdown.
And off balance.
Falk throws. Oh, talk about someone getting hit. That's Kyle. Falk again, pressured this time. He will go down. Sack.
In and out of the front.
Again, the quick pass, great this job. Time to Tay Martin. And Tay Martin gets his first and 10 from the 11. Falk dumps it off. Calvin to the end zone. Touchdown.
They manage the clock.
Well, that's not been their strength under Mike Leach.
I think this is their best bet, this two-back look with two. And then this is why Mike Leach has had some criticism over the years for stuff like this.
Falk throwing deep, and he
criticized.
Third and five, he's passing, throwing over the middle. Caught, first down.
Back to pull it out on third down.
On first down, the handoff to Morrow. And Morrow gets wrapped up by Oak. Pump fake. Falk gonna run up the middle, slide.